Oula. People are fighting. And I'm gonna wait. This is how I used to play. Be a bit of an opportunist. Sorry, no, I completely pronounced that wrong. They've seen me, so it's not worked. What is my my shouts, I should say? Can I use that? So I can. It didn't seem to do tons of, but it certainly knocked that front guy over. Alright, well, we beat them. You know, I'm generally surprised we did that. But we'll just loot up what's here. Hello. Alright, so he knows magic of some sorts. Stop doing that! You know, if I can use those dragon shouts, why not, eh? He gave me a bit of a hard time, he did. But yeah, we can always pick up these potions and wines and stuff, because he always offers some sort of bonuses. And he gave them that way. Bunch of urns. Fair enough. Another urn of sorts. That has some money in it. But on the whole, there's not much of interest in here. Got my potion of healing. That'll do quite nicely. Keep getting the sense that something's just going to jump out of a wall. And that's not a nice feeling. Something moved. I heard movement and it scared me. I'm confused, does the shield actually protect you? Because every time I've been hit when I've got my shield up, it's not really protecting me well. Oh, you're a ruthless one, aren't you? Oh, hang on. I have a level up. How smart of me. I'm gonna go stamina. Generally because it's quite low and I think I've got some sort of disease, but what do I want to increase? So I'm going to go one-handed again, just because. What's this? Can do one-handed power attack or sprinting, standing power attacks. Well, I don't really use power attacks, so if we just go for general more damage. Get off me. And that went a lot better than the last guy. Yeah, I think I'm starting to find my stride. Now with me, I probably would have died by now. So, that's always a plus. See, I need to explore these places because there's so much. And I'm probably missing a lot of things. Or do these always link up in some way? Oh no. There's a walkway. Which takes us to the door. And in we go. So yeah. I reckon when we reach the recording limit, we'll just stop. And just start straight back up. Straight back up. Because I'm... Pardon me. I'm starting to get back into this now. I'm getting into my strut. And I have hiccups again. Oh. It's always when I'm recording. Always when I'm recording, I sound like some absolute tit. Get out of my face. Keep double swinging, I really don't know why. What we got then? Go down here. Fair deal. What? Traps. Oh, now we've not had the best running with traps, have we? Now, why is he randomly dead? He's gonna come waddle to get me. I'm gonna run down there. Yes. Right, I'm getting used to the blocking now. It's taking some time. I knew there was someone else up here. Yeah, you come down and get me. You, like, glide to where I am. I'm gonna mess this shit up as soon as he walks in that door. I'm Dragon Ball. Why wouldn't I use that? Yes! Doing a lot better now, and I just took a sword, but... Oh well. But yes! Getting into the... We're gonna take the food, because I will not have alchemy as a skill, but in my experiences, alchemy was a great way to make money. Because you could generally just put loads of crap together, and call it a potion, and that was money. So, alchemy, I'm not sure how it plays out in this game, but if it's anything like Oblivion, it's going to be very helpful. Now, I'm going to keep my weapons out, because I don't trust anything. And look at that liquid. Yeah, we're not touching that again. What the fuck? Shit needs to stop dropping out, it seems. Where are you going? I knew someone else was behind me. What's he doing? Well, he's dead now, but... I still have no idea what he was doing. Nothing to search, so I just say we keep on trucking. You never know what you find at places like this. Obviously nothing interesting, but you never know. Okay, it's dripping water. I didn't even see him. There's a skeleton, it's the first time we've encountered one of them. And there's some iron ingots on him. Very helpful. And I don't think these people would give me too much trouble, really. Except when they're up there and I'm stuck. He's up there. I don't know how to get up there. And I keep taking weapons when I don't mean to. I need to get up there. Why is he going to keep taking pot shots at me? You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna run away. I don't care. They probably won't be able to hit me once I walk over here anyway. Gonna go up. Because I thought there'd be something up here. Okay, so he was going to get the drop on me. So is it a good idea that we did come up here? Can I push these down? No, I cannot. So I guess we're just going to have to... Oh wait, I just remembered what I've got to do. We have to use our shout, our sprinting shout. And now effectively what we've got to do is we've got to go bum bum bum. And it didn't work because the last door didn't open on us. And we're through, see? That is some skills right there. Ooh, panels. Which I knew something would set me on fire. Oh, they're all gonna set me on fire. Ooh, we're gonna save here. I am not taking chances. Okay. If I don't step on the floor... Whoa! Well, there we go. Oh, spiders! Which always seem to poison me. And we don't like spiders. I'm falling off into the floor. Oh, come on, that is not even fair. I was knocked onto the floor and got stuck. That's not fair. That didn't even do anything. That's a potion of healing. See? Oh. Every time. Literally, I guarantee you, if I was not knocked on the floor and got stuck in that rock, I would have bitched his shit up. Easy. I just got friggin' stuck in a rock while being burnt by fire and being poisoned. That is never fair. I'm just gonna run. And I'm gonna burn. Oh, I don't let them touch me, but I'm already poisoned anyway. As always, I have been poisoned. So we're gonna poison up, gonna heal up. Don't bring up the map. We don't want to bring up the map. See? We weren't knocked down, and what did I do? I bitched some shit. But yeah, we're gonna say this. I don't like spiders. That's not in real life, in this game. Don't like spiders. But as always, we're moving on. Now in my experiences,